We envision a Hawaii-powered future where customers have more choices, reliable power, and stable rates. By 2045, clean energy will be there when we need it, behind every light we turn on, each meal we share, and all the ways we get around. This clean energy transformation will advance social equity and benefit all our customers and communities. It is possible to live out this vision if we work together and act now. We're pleased to present the Integrated Grid Plan, a pathway to a clean energy future. This plan outlines actions we must take to decarbonize the electric grid. It shows how we can meet our goals of reducing carbon emissions by 70% by 2030 and reaching net zero carbon emissions by 2045. It also underscores the urgency of action needed to achieve this future. Every industry and individual will need to play a role in decarbonizing Hawaii's economy. It's everyone's kuleana to create a sustainable future for Hawaii.
The Integrated Grid Plan is a culmination of more than 5 years of partnership with stakeholders and community members across the islands. Together, we forecasted future energy needs and identified strategies to meet Hawaii's growing energy demand with 100% renewable resources. We're grateful for the many people involved in integrated grid planning, and we look forward to continued collaboration with customers, community members, and stakeholders as we move beyond planning into action. Creating a resilient clean energy grid has never been more urgent as the effects of climate change escalate, existing energy infrastructure ages, and our timeline shrink. Customers are at risk of experiencing increasingly frequent outages unless we take immediate action to address threats to reliability and transition to local sources of clean energy. We are seeking federal funding to bring down the cost of necessary investments to modernize and make the grid more resilient to storms. We'll need a mix of resources to supply power when the sun isn't shining or when the wind isn't blowing. Investing in diverse renewable technologies, storage, and firm generation helps us bounce back faster from disasters and shields customers from fluctuating costs of resources.
Again and again throughout the planning process, we heard that affordability and reliability are of top concern and interest to our customers. It is essential that our future grid delivers on this fundamental need for pricing and power that people can count on. The Integrated Grid Plan balances our commitment to clean energy with our commitment to stabilizing rates and improving reliability for customers.
Meeting the energy needs of our customers up to and beyond 2045 requires a short-term action plan and a long-term strategy. The Integrated Grid Plan outlines immediate actions we must take within the next 5 years to meet our decarbonization, affordability, and reliability goals for our customers. It also provides the flexibility we need over the long term to realize benefits of technological advances, respond to changing community needs, and adapt to evolving environmental conditions.
The plan points to four high-level actions we must take within the next 5 years to reach statewide decarbonization goals and future energy needs. We'll summarize these actions now. For more details, including charts showing our proposed timeline of adding renewables, we encourage you to read our full report online.
Although utility rates may rise in the transition to clean energy, they will be lower and less volatile than if we continue to rely on fossil fuels. Our projections show that customer bills may remain relatively flat despite growing demands for electricity. We are committed to an equitable energy transition that addresses the total energy burden on low and moderate income customers. Transitioning to renewables may reduce the overall energy burden for residential customers compared to today's burden. To grow the market for large-scale renewables, we propose routine competitive procurements with a robust public input process and community benefits package from developers. This will help to find the lowest cost solutions for customers while also benefiting host communities. We also propose programs and incentives to increase customer participation in energy efficiency, rooftop solar, energy storage, and vehicle charging. A modern, resilient system of transmission and distribution will power electric vehicles, support the expansion of affordable housing, and fortify the grid against extreme weather events. This will require investments in grid hardening, distribution, and transmission to integrate significantly more wind, solar, and energy storage. A diverse grid is a reliable grid. We propose investing in many different resources at various scales, including large-scale, renewable, and firm generation to replace aging fossil fuel-based generators. The sooner we modernize the generation portfolio with the right types of resources, the sooner we can deactivate our older fossil fuel plants.
The integrated grid plan is an important starting point for focusing efforts and measuring progress. Now it's time to take collective action to create a Hawaii-powered future where everyone will thrive. The longevity of our cherished islands for future generations depends on our ability to come together, get creative, and get to work creating a more sustainable Hawaii. The time for action is now.